Let's talk strategy here. Paul Menard sitting third, his team taking just right side tires only on their last two pit stops.
Yeah, they looked back and saw Paul Menard making just a little bit better lap times.
And a spot to Chase Elliott. He's been able to regroup now. Joey Logano's in trouble. The race leader's in trouble. He's coming to pit road. The car just about kicked sideways. Logano hung on to it, and Joey Logano, the race leader, is headed to pit.
Paul Menard now the race leader as Joey Logano.
And he's a lap away from winning it. Final lap is underway here in Michigan.
On his way to a win.
Paul Menard had a great car all afternoon long, and he was in the right place at the right time when the leader came a cropper of bad luck at the end. Off turn two, clear sailing for Paul Menard as he hits
over the hump in the victory lane. Half a lap to go.
All Paul Menard needs to do is keep it off the wall and keep it above the grass, off the corner, and he'll be victorious here in the Irish Hills.
When he was celebrating in victory lane at his home state track in Milwaukee back in 2006, who knew it would be so long till he won again? But he's done it today at Michigan. Checkered flag for Paul Menard, the winner.
Great job, guys, all of you. Great job, man.
Be in this type of position to take advantage of that, and they've been fast here. Ryan Scott doing a good job. He finished fifth today, so a lot of hard work and efforts paying off.
Yeah, not just in the engine department. We talked about that all day long. Here, that makes some power.
And let's celebrate in victory lane.
Paul Menard celebrating a rare victory, just your second nationwide series victory. We didn't know if we were going to get you to victory lane. That was kind of a circuitous route you took. Congratulations.
At Indianapolis, I didn't have enough fuel to make a whole lap, so I was going to enjoy this time. Then I didn't know where the hell to go. They were telling me to go pit road, come on racetrack. Wasn't really sure. Everybody at ECR built a great race car here. It's a new body, brand new car from the top down. ECR gave us a little something under the hood, too, trying a new piece. So, man, good to be back in victory lane. Win number two, and I think we finished second and third a ton the last couple of years, so this feels really good.
I know you were closing the gap there on Joey, but whether or not you were going to catch him in that few amount of laps, but what goes through your mind then when you see him pull down and you know he's got a problem?
Well, I was trying to run him down, and we'd catch him just a little bit. I wasn't going to get him, but I thought that the best car is going to finish second again. We had that happen to us a couple times last year, and I don't know what happened. I guess he had a flat tire, but the best car won today. I feel like I gave it away in that last restart, trying to make something happen and got freight train. Got too far back to make anything happen, but hate to wish bad luck on Joey, but we'll take it.
Congratulations. Paul Menard, the Nationwide Series winner. Great way to start a Father's Day weekend here in Michigan.
Good fortune finding Paul Menard. He celebrates the win today here in the Irish Hills.